say it's cold, I say it's me.
Right.
If you don't like that and you wanna rap, then put on a beat. They say it's Drake, they say it's cold, I say it's me. If you don't like that and you wanna rap, then put on a beat.
Boy, I got a demon flow, you see the glow. Hot like Mykonos, I need to know if niggas wanna meet and throw hands. Be what you speak beforehand, cause me and my team will go. Half man, half amazing, a zombie with no remorse. You know I got the coldest, talk to boy flow like Noah's Ark. Let me show it off, everybody know about next. I flex, I might show up in an off-white Lex. I might show up throwing up my set. Her combo was dry, but her pussy was wet. She like my demeanor, the way I finesse. We at La Marina, we drinking the best. She from the east and I came from the west. Pour the tequila, you know what's next.
They say it's Drake, they say it's cold, I say it's me.
Right.
If you don't like that and you wanna rap, then put on a beat. They say it's Drake, they say it's cold, I say it's me. You don't like that, and you wanna rap,
right,
then put
now
on
we're
the beat.
Celebrating the 50th anniversary of hip hop. That's the big theme right now all over the country, all over the world. 50th anniversary of hip hop. We only got 60 days left in 2023. Do you mean to tell me we're gonna let this year-long celebration go by and nobody's gonna have a serious conversation about whether hip hop has actually been a benefit or not to the black community? I haven't seen a conversation, a YouTube, a town hall meeting, a BET special. I don't see anybody talking about the ramifications, the negative impact that hip hop has had on the black community. Now, the first thing the hip hop artist is going to say, I'm only rapping what I live. But you don't live it no more. The minute you start making money, you moved out the neighborhood. So why you still rapping about drugs and death when you don't live around that no more? That means you're a hypocrite. If you're telling me you're rapping what you live, you don't live it no more.